diagnosed with Wilms' tumor, which I believe is a cancer that affects the kidneys. And he was diagnosed in fall of 2011. He has finished chemotherapy and is in the recovery process. So he's doing really well.
Which goal did you like the best? He scored more than one.
The one where I nutmegged Will Johnson.
He didn't want to go anywhere, and he didn't want to get anything. He wanted to play soccer against the Timbers with his buds, and just the way they've put all this together and the way it's just gone crazy and ratcheted up, it's just been. He slept better than I thought he would. I think he slept better than me, actually.
God. Oh, sweet.
We got the game-winning goal, and I believe Atticus scored it. Yeah. So it's just how we drew it up. Had a lot of good moments in my life and in the sport. This might be one of the best that I've ever had, to be honest with you.